Hello, Ranger Nation. It is Monday, October 8th, 2018, and these are your daily announcements. It's Monday. Let's make it the best Monday ever. Hey, lunch today. Dunkers with sauce, steamed carrots, salad with fresh veggies, fruit choices, milk choices. It's dunk-tastic. Lunch on Tuesday. Barbecue pork on a bun with crisp-cut fries, coleslaw, chocolate frozen yogurt cup, salad with fresh veggies, fruit choices, milk choices. Okay, so the word crisp-cut and crisp-cut fries kind of reminds me of something. Okay, so I know that these are what crisp-cut fries are, but the word crisp-cut reminds me of the band like Criss Cross from like back in the 90s, like Joe. I know it's dumb, but it just, I don't know. Okay, too much information. Anyway, in the weather, it's going to rain a lot. A lot. Hopefully you brought a raincoat today. In sports, the Forest Lake varsity football team lost to Matamidi on Friday, but homecoming was still really fun. Keep working hard, Rangers. We love you. In more sports, the purple team managed not to lose over the weekend. The green team, however, did lose, and they lost to these guys. Go Lions! In even more cool sportsing stuff, the picture you see to the right is Forest Lake Area Middle School's own phys ed teacher, Mr. Richardson. Mr. Richardson ran the Twin Cities Marathon over the weekend and set a personal record of 2 hours, 55 minutes, and 14 seconds, and he finished 123rd place out of a field of over 5,000 people. That's 26.2 miles in under 3 hours, folks, and that is some serious awesome! For all of you guys out there complaining that you have to run the mile in gym class, well, your teachers are talking the talk and walking the walk. Well done, Mr. Richardson. Congratulations. Hey, it's a The More You Know Monday. There's only one letter that doesn't appear in any U.S. state name. Wait for it. Wait for it. Come on, figure it out, people. You got this. Figure it out. That's right. It is the letter Q. No Q in any state name in the United States. See? Now you know more. Yay. All right, everybody, have a great day. Be good, be safe. Practice Ranger respect, make excellent choices, stay dry, and have a great week. Peace, Ranger Nation. Oh, but not out, not yet. I got one more thing to say.
Some of them try to rhyme, but they can't rhyme like this. Some of them try to rhyme, but they can't.